Kareem for British Boxers. And we are down here at Robert Rimmer's Phoenix Camp, Lee Baird's gym, and we've got Morgan Jones with us, unbeaten in 12 professional fights. And Morgan, what sort of brings you to this gym? Because it's the first time I've seen you in here before, and tell us a little bit about it.
Yeah, do you know what? I honestly think Lee Baird's one of the best coaches in the world. That's why I travel so far. I come all the way from Wales. It's like 200 miles or something like that. It's like 4-hour drive, but it's well worth being up here.
Do you come all the way then, just for the training, then go back in a day, or just stay here for the week or what?
No. I stay in Wythenshawe Monday to Friday, and I'm back home on Saturday and Sunday, and drive back Sunday night.
Oh, that's it. You're in the shore, right? Yeah.
Wythenshawe, massive.
Well, a lot of the Wythenshawe massive are at this gym as well, actually. So actually,
yeah. I know. The way it worked out was almost miraculous. My sponsor back in Wales, he's got relatives who live in Wythenshawe, which is literally like a 10-minute drive from the gym. So I told him that I was changing gyms up in Manchester. And he said, my uncle lives in Manchester, and he gave his uncle a call, and now that's where I'm staying now, and it's all been brilliant.
Yeah. Well, unbeaten in 12, look, what weight did you fight at?
On the day, 12.7,
yeah.
Day before weighing, super middleweight.
Yeah, right, okay, cool. So, good division, super middleweight.
Dangerous division, I think. Yeah. When you're the best in Britain, as a super middleweight, you're pretty much the best in the world.
Yeah, so, I mean, that must be something that you relish, though, having the fact that you're in this division where there's tough fights everywhere. I mean, for a young boxer, that must be something that you relish.
Yeah, God, yeah, and that's what I want. I'm 12-0 now. And that's what me and my management are really looking for, are the big name fights and the big money fights.
For people who haven't seen you fight yet, tell us a little bit about your sort of style in the ring and fighters that have influenced you over the years.
Like people say 12-0, but like for me, like I haven't dropped. I don't think I've dropped maybe two rounds in the whole of my 12 fights. I don't get hit much, and I'm very dangerous when fighters come to me.
And what sort of fighters have influenced you over the years? I mean, is anyone that you being like Welsh? I mean, is there any Welsh fighters that you look to emulate?
I love Lee Selby.
Yeah,
he's got that flow, and that's what I think I got as well. Like Lee Selby, yeah.
Fact, I think he's got a big fight coming up with Josh Warrington. How do you see that one going?
Exciting fight. Lee's very powerful. He's very fit. I think it's going to be a really exciting fight, but I think Lee's going to get a stoppage on that one. great fight, though, for boxing fans.
Yeah, what do you think Lee's will stop Josh, do you?
I think so.
Right,
I think
fair enough. You're biased, though, aren't you?
I'm definitely biased.
Fair enough. What do you make of training here, then, with all these lads? You've got a big growing stable here.
Yeah, like, it's to be honest, like, I've been here 6 months now, and coming here was a big eye-opener. Do you know what I mean? Like, I think I came here when I was 10-0 or 11-0, and you kind of think you're something. Like, you come up here and you see, like, boys are warriors down here, do you know what I mean? And it's really brought something out in me that is going to take me to that next level. Mm-hmm. I'm really happy to be here.
When's your next fight, then? When are you next out? Have you got a date?
We'll speak with the management. No date yet. The sooner the better, to be honest. The sooner the better. I mean, I've been out 6 months now, but to be honest, it couldn't have come at a better time, because I've been up here with Lee, learning, and that's and learning, growing, and getting fitter, getting stronger. So the time off is really, it couldn't have come at a better time.
Who are you with them promotional wise?
Chris Sanniger.
Right, okay, cool. Is there any specific places you've liked fighting over the 12 fights? Any specific venues?
That I've enjoyed fighting at?
Yeah, yeah.
My last fight was at the O2. Yeah, yeah. It was Buglioni Summers.
Right, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. So that was great. Perfect ring size, big crowd, It's awesome.
So you're not strange to the pressure, then, really, are you?
No. The pressure doesn't affect me. I'm calm.
Yeah. Well, it's been good meeting you.
Pleasure.
I've heard a lot about you. Lee has actually said a lot about you in the past, about how talented you are and how good you are. So that's obviously a strong recommendation.
Yeah, I honestly feel as though this year we're going to see something special with me.
Yeah.
I believe that.
Brilliant. Well, we're looking forward to watching the journey. Thanks a lot for your time.
Yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you.